Jason Sudeikis, he's fresh off those Emmy nominations, discussing his split with Olivia Wilde with GQ magazine in a candid new interview. Janae Norman back with the details. Good morning, Janae.
Hey, George. Yeah, the couple together for 7 years with two children, calling it quits last year. And Jason Sudeikis now opening up about the breakup that he's using as a life lesson and a reason for self-reflection.
Notice anything different about me?
This morning, SNL alum and Ted Lasso funny man Jason Sudeikis is getting serious.
Did you see that?
He must be from England, yeah?
Wales.
Opening up to GQ about his November 2020 split from actress and director Olivia Wilde that ended their seven-year engagement, saying, I'll have a better understanding of why in a year, adding an even better one in two and an even greater one in five. And it'll go from being, you know, a book of my life to becoming a chapter, to a paragraph, to a line, to a word, to a doodle.
There is a lot of speculation, a lot of tabloid attention, and I think he hadn't really settled on the meaning of it yet and wasn't blaming anybody, wasn't rushing to any conclusions. He had to live through it.
Sudeikis saying he's still coming to terms with the very public aftermath of the breakup. That's an experience that you either learn from or make excuses about, adding that you have to take some responsibility for it, hold yourself accountable for what you do, and then also endeavor to learn something beyond the obvious from it.
I think he's less interested in trying to control things and more interested in what he personally can learn from them and how he can sort of be a better man and like live a more thoughtful, interesting life.
Wilde, meanwhile, setting the internet ablaze in January 2021 when she was spotted just 2 months after the split was announced, holding hands with singer Harry Styles while working together on a film. Sudeikis admitting that it had been a hard year, telling GQ that, I think if you have the opportunity to hit a rock bottom, however you define that, you can become 412 bones or you can land like an Avenger. I personally have chosen to land like an Avenger.
And the couple remains committed to co-parenting their two children, Daisy and Otis, and there's said to be no animosity between them. George.
Thank goodness for that. Okay, Janae, thanks very much. GQ's August issue hits newsstands on July 20th.
Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.